Hi, I'm Melissa, and today I want to show you how you can view and track member progress in Pathways. As a Basecamp manager, one of the reports you have access to is the Individual Progress Dashboard. This report shows what projects each member of your club have completed in each level of their path. To get to the dashboard, log into Basecamp as a Basecamp manager. Then, click Member Progress on the homepage. On the left-hand side, click on the first tab, titled Individual Progress. To ensure you are viewing the most up-to-date data, click the Options menu in the upper right corner and select Refresh from the dropdown. Keep in mind that refreshing can take several minutes. You'll know that the report finished updating when the last refreshed date and time at the bottom of each graph is updated. Now you're ready to see where members are in their paths. You'll notice that there's a graph for each level. These graphs show how many projects a member has completed and how many they've started in each level. Member names are listed here. And when you hover over a bar, it will indicate a number. This number reflects projects the member has interacted with in that level. To find out if they've completed those projects, hover over the graph and click the arrow that shows up in the upper right corner. Then click View Details. Here, you will see all the names of all members who have started work in the level. Next to their name in bold is the total number of projects they have worked on. As we can see, Margaret has worked on 3 projects in level 1, and Alyssa has worked on 5. Below this, you will see the member name listed again next to the title of the projects they've worked on. This shows that Margaret has worked on the icebreaker, researching and presenting, and evaluation and feedback. The next column indicates the path or paths the member is working in. We can see that all of Margaret's level 1 projects are in motivational strategies, while Alyssa has done work in 2 different paths. The project type column will tell you if it's a required or elective project. Since we are looking at level 1, all projects are required. The next column, transcript status, is important to help you understand how each member is progressing. This column indicates if each project is in progress or completed. If a member is in progress on a project and hasn't scheduled a speech, it might be a good time to talk with them and find out when they will be ready to give their speech and complete their project. If we look at Alyssa's list, we notice that all 3 projects in Level 1 in Effective Coaching show as completed. This means that she has finished work in Effective Coaching Level 1. As her Basecamp manager, I want to make sure that I have approved her Level 1 completion and awarded credit on Club Central. If a member of your club is not listed on this report, it's possible that they belong to more than one club and have their home club set to a different club. If you notice a member hasn't yet begun Level 1, encourage them to get started. I hope this helps you keep track of what members are working on and where you can encourage them to keep going.